So we are at the end of July, which definitely had a lot of exciting devices that launched. But today, I am going to tell you about the devices that are going to launch in the month of August in India. So without wasting any more time, let's just get on with our first device. So Infinix will be launching its Note 7 series in India. There isn't any official date, but it is confirmed to launch in August in India. Well, Realme is also going to launch another device in this month, that is the Realme C15 that was launched in Indonesia on 28th July. It will come with 6000 mAh battery with support for 18 watt quick charge, quad rear cameras and much more. We may even get some hint at the upcoming Realme 7 series of devices during the launch. After launching the Redmi Note 9 in India, Xiaomi will launch the budget-oriented Redmi 9 and Redmi 9A series as well this month. Well, if Xiaomi has new devices launching this month, then even Poco is still in the race. Recently, Redmi launched the Redmi 9C globally, so Poco does what it does best and is rebranding the Redmi 9C to Poco C3. So Samsung will launch a bunch of devices during the Unpacked 2020. Out of which there are two phones, that is the Galaxy Note 20 series and the Galaxy Z Fold 2. These devices are launching globally on August 5th and will come in India after a month or so. But the Samsung device that will be coming in India in August is the M41. So Vivo is rumored to launch a couple of devices under the Y series during this month, which will be the budget category. But there is not much information about these devices just yet. So after Vivo, Oppo will also be launching a device under the F series, that is their budget segment. There are no more information, but we should be getting some teasers or promos during this month. So Motorola will also be bringing a couple of devices in India after the success of Moto One Fusion Plus. This can be the recently launched Moto G 5G Plus, or it can be a completely different device. We should be getting some official confirmation by the start of this month. So that is it for today. Another feature-packed month right ahead of us. If you stuck around till the end, I really hope that you can subscribe as well. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you tomorrow.